Hello, people. I'm gonna do a Cosmo and Wanda look. We just gonna see how this goes because I'm really excited. I'm also really scared, but you know, I gotta test my limits. So, hope you guys enjoy this video. So I'm done with the whole, excuse me, I'm done with the eyes and I think they look pretty good. I'm going to go ahead and go in with my NYX Cappuccino Total Drop. I do have the Total Drop brush as well. I don't use it anymore. Nothing really wrong with it. I just don't use it because I like the squareness of this and I like being able to get all of the creases and like all of the lines and maneuver. I feel like I can maneuver more, really maneuver better and with a square brush than I could with the Total Drop foundation brush, because it's like it has a thing in the middle. Well, the thing in the middle is really good though. I did like that when I used to use it all the time. What the fuck is that? Y'all, that was an eyelash. I'm done with myself because that right there was just too much. That just means that the eyelash was stuck to my head wrap. Just took an intermission to do my hair, and I have mousse on my hands to try to make this hair look a little bit more like me. Well, my hair. So we're just gonna see how this goes. Now I already put my hair up. Look good. It looks fine. I think. I hope. Okay, so my hair's done. Go ahead and go on with this. And I'm just gonna dab it all over my face. Now this is not excuse me, this is not just Airspun. It is Airspun mixed with my Maybelline Fit Me at the top because I haven't added nothing new to it. I just put it in there from the last time I did my makeup. The reason I'm just dusting this off is because it is, because it's a mixture of the two powders, I don't feel the need to have it sitting on my face. Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put my pressed powder on. I'm not really rushing. I am trying to hurry up and finish. Okay, I'm not rushing, but I'm like kind of time managing myself because I'm gonna go to tutorials and have a tutor look at my paper so that I can fix it again before I turn it in tomorrow. Okay. Find some eyeliner. Okay, my Clinique. I love this stuff. Why is my light? Okay, because my light was like up there and I'm like down here and I'm like, what are you doing? Should I do the wing? Let's do the wing. I should have did this before I did my foundation. Not only did I already do my foundation, but I already did my freaking everything. Like, why did I do this to myself? It's because I wasn't gonna do eyeliner, but I was like, y'all know I'm like an eyeliner fiend. What did I do that for? I want to be calling my name, y'all. Shit, shit, shit. This is what happens when you have a brush forever. But it's a good brush, so I keep it. Give me a second, let me do some lashes. So I have to go outside and get my lash glue because I couldn't find my clear one. Excuse me. So I have to use my black one. I hate using black lash glue because if I mess up, it's like it's there and it shows up, and I don't like that. So let's just see how it goes. Y'all know how I do with the bronzer. so I have to go outside, right? So I have to try to get my dog to go outside too, because I'm about to go. He gonna be home for a while, so I was gonna try to get him to use the bathroom. Dude ain't wanna get up. I'm like, Mickey, come on. Come on, Mickey. Come on. And he's just looking at me, and I'm like, bro, come on. So I had to pick him up, because he's like, sometimes he's a little stubborn. I am using wish lashes today. We just gonna hope that they work. I changed lashes, but these are a bit long. Excuse me. So let's just see if I can cut them. I should have cut them beforehand, I know, but we're here now. So pray before me, okay? My bad, bro. Cut a little bit, but it ain't enough. I like my lashes to fan out. Obviously, I cut too much. Alrighty, now I gotta mess up the other side. Don't try this at home, kids. It's not safe at all. Just cut them all the way down. Good enough. you looking at, dude? They look pretty nice, I think. Right? Okay. Don't be looking at me, bro. I'm about to try something because I see a lot of girls doing it and I've never done it, so let's just see. Okay, that's not what I was trying to do, but give me a second. Okay. Oh, shit. Now I see why people do it. Look at that shit. Just, yes. I should wear earrings today. I don't feel like finding them, though. Thank you guys for taking this journey with me. I'm gonna go to tutorials now before I go to work and make this money. I'm gonna make these grades first. Stay in school, kids. Yeah.